Alright, let's get back to it. So... So here's the deal. Oh. Rocket.
Looks like bugs after the trucks.
An arrow points down to the desert. Oh, okay.
Luke, at that speed, will you be able to pull out in time?
Rocket Man!
So, I lost my original save data. Not sure what happened there. Not super happy about it. So I had to use cheat codes to get back to kind of where we were. But there's also a cheat code for unlimited lives. So hang on. Up, circle, triangle, down, right, square, down. Yeah. There we go. 99, baby.
End game.
Fuck you.
Rocket Man!
Alright.
Yeah.
I'm the hungry, I could die.
Read that book!
Alright. I need to turn down that audio a little bit. Oh. Freaked out for
Luke,
a second.
At that speed, will you be able to pull out in time?
Hey, cut it!
Alright, let's go, baby.
Coming out.
And it hurts.
Huh. Oh, there we go. Okay. So.
It's like Beetlejuice threw up.
This is the first level of Toon World. So yeah, I was only able to like get a. I did a cheat code that was like, go to Toon World 1-1, or did I do 2-3, I don't know. Oh, it unlocked everything up to Jungle 1, which is the next world, so, that's my bad. Oh, well. Got a sneeze. Oh, that's not good. Oh, boy. What's the fucking gurgle noise? Why? Well.
Wilma!
Wilma? Like the Flintstones?
Johnny!
fucking slipping, sliding. Not a fan of it. Scream that every time I die, please. You know what, though? It's nice to have unlimited lives. Just a bunch of power-ups in here? I mean, alright.
Into the garbage chute, flyboy! This one's for Johnny!
God, the super speed is not helpful at all. That would have been cool to see coming at all. Good to know. He's gonna do that every time, isn't he? Every time we die. Oh boy.
Okay.
tail whip movie cameras to switch secret tiles on and off. Yeah, why didn't you tell me that in the last world when you introduced them? Oh, did I already get the remote? Oh, that's right, because of the secret code. What? It made the whipping noise, though. Get out of there. Oh, well, I was gonna say it was an extra life, so like, oh no, but like, I got it. Yo, video game? Let's go. Yo, get me out of here.
That's one small step for Gex.
What? Was that processed through a fucking Genesis before they put it in?
And it hurts.
What is this one? RVTC. Yeah, that gives you up to the third world. This one should be... Oh.
Looks like bugs after the trucks.
Yeah, that's,
Read that bug!
Yeah, that's a big yikes on that one. Not... There's no joke to be made here. This was in 95. This was in 95. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool.
You never knocked me down!
One for me and one for me.
I gotta take the hit. The timing on that is way too, like, finicky.
Who catered this thing?
If you can't get any further on wall faces, try sticking to wall sides to get where you want to go. Well, I mean, yeah. What? How did I do that?
Support your local library.
Controls are not good enough for that.
Oh yeah, it's tail time.
No. Alright. Well, I don't think the checkpoint is too far back. Shut your mouth, you shitty lizard. Well, let me up. Just yep, and then just yep. Alright. Okay, well. Oh my god! The controls are not good enough for that! No! What was I supposed to do there? Ah! Okay. I'm safe, I think. Oh! Fucking magic mic ass bear, get out of here.
As being Mike Tyson's cellmate on Valentine's Day.
My inner child is coming out.
And it hurts.
Mike Tyson's cellmate on Valentine's Day. Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, hang on. Get you out of there. All right, back to this. I knew I fucked up somewhere. Yeah, take the hit. I don't care. Secrets? No sneaker? Thank God it doesn't hurt me. Alright, well, I'm glad. I'm so glad. Why does the front of it hurt me? God.
Wilma!
All right, Shellshock, I see you on Twitter. All right, Shellshock on Twitter. I've always wondered if someone's first video game was so hard that it made them hate video games and grow up to resent them. My answer to that is, if my first video game was Gex, I would resent media, all of media. My first video game was Gex, I'd hate them too. Fuck Gex. Shitty ass series. I was wondering if there's like cool. See, they give you all these checkpoints because they know how shitty this section is. Oh, going down. Right into a fucking spike pit. Are you kidding me? They knew how shitty this fucking section is, so they loaded you up on fucking checkpoints! What was I supposed to do?
My inner child is coming out!
And it hurts!
You need to quit with this gag, Gex. I'm not a hondo on it, my dude. Okay, wait. I think I know what to do now. if you stand towards the front. Okay, now I'm understanding. That makes more sense to me. Give me that remote. I don't want it. No! I suffer.
No, I'm too young to have a second childhood.
What does that mean? Yeah, boy. Yeah, they gave you that fucking extra life at the end because they know what's up.
Hope I don't make a wrong turn and end up on an old game of asteroids.
Roma!
You gotta stop screaming, my dude. It ain't tight. What was the flatulator. Okay, I guess World 2's already done?
Alright. Looks like bugs after the trucks.
I'm sorry?
So, that's what happened to Richard Dove.
Oh, okay. Alright, you... Am I missing something? Ah! Smash Rat, welcome, my dude.
Oh no, I'm too young to have a second childhood.
Okay then. God. The flatulator. This. I can see why people like this game. I'm glad you can. For me, it's a bit much. Oh my God!
I'm invincible.
Am I supposed to?
You never knocked me down.
Well, I got knocked down. Sorry, Gex.
My inner child is coming out.
And it hurts.
All right. Let's go. Let's give it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Thank you for the bits, by the way. I'm dumb. I didn't see those at first. So. Am I doing it right?
Excuse me, Mr. Wells.
Geronimo!
Hey, Shellshock. What's up, my dude? Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? Am I doing it right? How much do I hate this game? A lot. Because, so here's the thing, right? It doesn't help that I'm already not super great at 2D games. But the first world in this game, just the first world, is full of like instant death slime pits and everything. It is next level. Like, oh my god, I can't read you, my dude. Okay, am I doing this right? Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing though. Why are you flying around?
This one's for Johnny.
And he won't shut up. Stop talking. I don't even know
you
if this
are a
is.
Disgrace to your leotard.
I don't even know if this is what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, is there?
Higher, higher, lower.
Yeah, it's like an old washed-up superhero, but like, I just want to know if he's getting hurt. Like, there's no like the first boss. Was the same way. I had no idea. Yes, this is PS1.
Looks like bugs after the trucks.
I'm just I just want to stop suffering. Okay, see, I'm not doing damage because he just starts that anyway. There, I'll lick you.
Geronimo!
Yeah, this is the PS1 version, which, weirdly enough, is the only version of this game that doesn't have saving in it. You need passcodes, like old school, like Crash Bandicoot style. And I'm like, PS1 had memory cards, right? Like, we could've done a little save feature, you know? Oh my god.
Well, that's what I call getting some tail. I'm invincible!
Oof. Alright. He's gonna fall on the left. And the up. Yup.
So that's what happened to Richard Dawson.
Who's who? What? I'm okay. So am I?
Geronimo!
Oh! There's the anvils on the ceiling. Okay, hang on. I think we solved this shit. Let's go. Gex, you gotta just.
So that's what happened to Richard Dawson.
Who's Richard? Yes! Okay. We solved this stupid puzzle. Let's go. No. Get God. God, fuck. He even gave me health that time. Let's go.
Young to have a second childhood.
And the camera's not super great either. Fucking pot shots. Alright, and then. Nope. Yup.
Geronimo! My alcoholic superheroes are the next girl.
I call getting some tail.
Okay, okay. I think I'm just so glad I figured out the anvil thing, because I was losing my goddamn mind. Oh, come on. There we go. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. We in there. Let's go.
Smoked him.
Smoking? Hey, I got that reference. That's me. Let's go. Yeah. All right. Getting the fuck out of this level. Oh, I got two of them now.
My inner child is coming out.
And it hurts.
All right. Boom. Next one. Now, I mentioned this earlier, but I lost my save data from yesterday, so I basically had to use cheat codes to skip back to there. There we go. Wait, the dome? Oh, that's the.
Has more color in his cheek.
Hang on, let's go back, go back, go back.
Welcome to the jungle.
What's that beeping? Am I missing something? Oh, there's one more level here.
Wilma!
Gex, my dude, you gotta stop. This one? Nope. It's not this one. Not doing this one again. Not a fan of that. Nope. 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 Get me out of this level, please. Oh, man. Don't tell me I have to fucking do this level again. There's nothing I can do. Alright. Let's go. Oh boy, okay, okay, hang on. Oh, that's right, I forgot I can walk on the fucking backgrounds here. I will say, one really cool thing about this game is that with the power-up specifically, you can either eat them to get the power-up, or you can tail whip them to get health. I think that's actually a kind of cool dynamic. There we go. Alright, nope, nope! Ah! Alright, get me back up there. Alright, come on now.
I'm hungry, damn it! This one's for Johnny!
Alright, Gabe. Had enough of your shenanigans. Now don't screw me out of the goddamn carrot! I just want to get back up there! Please! So fucking finicky. Let's go. Alright, whoop. And then, yup. Yup, and then yup, and then yup, yup, yup. Okay. I hate so much of what this game is. I'm trying my best. How would I have known that was coming?
Hey, reruns of Rhoda.
I just okay. Oh no, that TV. As far as I know, there's no way to just quit levels, so... Try this again.
It's tail time.
Go left or right? Let's go left. Or right, excuse me. Nope, what was I supposed to do? No! Ah! Stop moving. Gex, you're giving me grief, my dude. Ain't cool. Nope. I just want to go up. Screen it. back up.
Ooh.
Whoever's gurgling sucks.
If this were a plane crash, I could eat the other passengers.
Can't say it. Nice to see you. Gotta go. Excuse me.
What? Wait. What were the stars? I'm... What? No! What were those stars? Why were the stars up there? What were those? Alright, let's try this again. Don't care. Give me all this carrot. I don't want to look at carrots right now.
Would you like to swing on a star?
Okay.
Oh, that has to hurt.
Alright, that level, that was so much harder. That wasn't even like a movie reference. Gex, please. I don't ask for a lot, I just ask not to suffer. Am I doing something wrong now? Alright, so you go to the jungle. And I have that regular remote. But it aims it. Am I like
Bob
missing?
Has more color in his cheek.
Yeah, there's only two levels in jungle. Hang on a second. How do I get to that level? Because I have a list of levels pulled up here, and there's one more level in Toon World called Knock Knock. But it just...
George of the jungle!
But it just gave me... The flashlight. Wait, the star. Boss levels have no codes. I know that. But why didn't it...
Oh no, I'm too young to have a second childhood.
I'm not the only one who's like mildly confused by this, right? Yeah, we got the remote from that guy. You know what? Restarting game. Restarting the game. Going back to Gex. Yep. Trademarks. Yep. Super cool. Yep. Yep. Great. Yep. Alright. Password system. Alright. Let's try this again, shall we? Actually, you know what? Let's enter the password for that final level instead. CVBL.
Time to teach someone some manners. Party time!
I thought he said heart attack. Why does it get jungle aisle?
Welcome to the jungle!
Wait! This is like totally out of whack. What the fuck? Why did... What? Alright, this is the first level of the jungle world. I typed in the code that's listed on here for the fucking
soon
fourth level.
Be a smoke belching factory here.
Oh.
That for 12 years a full house.
You know what? That was pretty good.
So your green is good.
Oh, it's instant death. Great. What? Alright, so. Doing a passcode again. For unlimited lives. So, holding R1. Up, circle, triangle, down, right, square, down.
All this thanks to Miracle-Gro.
I feel like I have more control than I do, and I need to be better. Jungle. There, the Gex Wiki. There we go. Which one did I? Okay, for. Okay, so the one I just did, I went to the Gex Wiki instead of IGN's Wiki, and the one I just typed in for the levels and stuff, it apparently unlocks everything up to Jungle Isle 4. So I guess IGN was just like, oh my god, you could swim.
Memo to Gilligan, try building a raft.
Okay, well, I'm glad it's not instant death anymore.
Who opened the can of whoop-ass? He's dead. Try building a raft. No axe today, boys. Just the regular wash.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. It's tail time.
aroused visual cap. Open the can of whoop-ass.
All right, I just brute forced my way through that. Great. Fuck you.
Sorry, I only cry at weddings.
What?
Welcome to the jungle.
I'm not a fan of the music, or at least not that one. It just feels a little iffy. I was hitting A! You heard me! Alright, let's try this again, yeah? Oh, fuck, gorilla. Shitty monkey. Fucking fish. All right, you know, I'm trying.
George up jungle.
I'm trying not to suffer And that would be great. Fuck gorillas. I swear I'm hitting A. Sorry, I was just checking something. Weird. Get out of here. Are you slapping my cheeks right now? I swear to God. Fuck gorillas. Fuck out of that.
If I had a life, I'd be glad to get back to it.
That was a pretty good one. I actually kind of like that line.
George, jungle.
Is this one?
I told them they were overwatering.
This place is weirder than 4th of July at Rick James' place.
What?
Sweet, like candy.
Oh no, an auto-scroller. Not in this fucking game, please.
Hey, where's Ringo?
Shh. right.
I don't need anything but this.
I'll take this, and this, and this.
Yeah, I don't know about that, Chief.
One for me, and one for me.
What? You were in the middle of your hit animation. I needed to get away from the left side of the screen.
Who hated this thing?
This would be great for my collection.
Okay, well.
George, George, George of Jungle!
I got through most of it, at least. Oh my god, that's so tight!
Welcome to the jungle!
That was such a tight fucking... Alright, let's try it again, let's try it again. Alright, let's go. Oh. Alright. Take this part kinda slow. Oh, well. Okay, well, alright. I fucked up, but.
George, George, George of Jungle!
Alright. All right. I'm out of there. Holding right. I was just holding right. Don't know where the remote was, and I don't care.
Well, that's what I call getting some tail.
It's not even like. It's not even relevant to anything we did. What?
George, George, George up jungle.
Am I missing something? Like, alright, you know what?
Now listen to me, Grasshopper.
Everything I did is to be. We're just gonna keep playing. Oh my god, that dude fucking died!
Was having man flashbacks and I wasn't even there.
Was that Raiden from fucking Mortal Kombat?
I hope this is the year of the gecko.
The remote. Okay.
Fire in the hole! I hope this is the year of the gecko. Having man flashbacks and I wasn't even there.
Did he just say I'm having nom flashbacks but I wasn't even there? That's fucked up. You can't just say that. That's just so fucked up to say!
Hey baby, it's the 4th of July! Fire in the hole!
Photon torpedoes awaken!
Geronimo!
You just don't stop, do you? They don't even disappear, they just actually die.
I love a parade.
Gex, you are just a character in a game.
Come on, Jake, it's Chinatown.
I'm so.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Photon torpedoes awaken.
Number one, Ray Shield.
Let me out. He just fucking dies.
I'll take this, and this, and this.
Hey, baby, it's the 4th of July.
If this were a plane crash, I could eat the other passengers.
Photon torpedoes await you.
Snap, crackle, and...
Photon torpedoes await
you. You keep saying the same five fucking lines. Why are you so chatty in this level?
Listen to me, grasshopper.
Well, that was really weird. It does like the 3D audio, like it was going from headphone to headphone before it went off screen. That was really cool. Get over the fact that their limp bodies, oh, you can bounce off them. That's why they stay. That makes a whole lot more sense. On by. Yeah, that's what I said earlier. It was, I guess it's just, they just took Raiden from Mortal Kombat. It looks just like him. But for the first third of this level, Gex just wouldn't shut the fuck up. And now he's barely saying a word in these levels. Nope, I need it. Give me that. Thank you. Okay, well, alright. Well, at least I know where the remote is now.
Listen to me, grasshopper.
You can't say that. A fucking eyeball bird. I swear to God.
Now listen to me, grasshopper.
Don't. Just please. The Toon World was bad enough with Wilma. Just please don't. Just don't. I don't. Okay, alright, we're out of here. Fuck that. We're out of here.
Ha! That is wild.
What? That wasn't even like a... That wasn't even like a reference.
Me, grasshopper.
Fish bait. Hoo-ha-ha. Oh, hey, I can walk on the walls here. Yep, I can walk on the walls.
One for me and one for me.
So instead of like a swimming animation or something, they just have me like
body blow, body blow.
Now listen to me, grasshopper.
Okay. Alright. Let's do it again.
My name is Kane. I seek water.
Was that? I don't think I understood that reference. Yep. Platforming? What is that?
Oh yeah, yes, tail time. Sorry boys, we cut the electric ninja sketch.
To come down here?
I'm sorry, I could have.
Already hope that's a candy bar. It's hard to quit when you're underwater.
I'll take that. I'll take
now listen to me, grasshopper.
What? What? You saw me whip it. I whipped it and it made the noise. I got the points for it. Why ain't it? Why is this the same animation as the last level? There's not a dragon in either level.
Thank you.
out. Let me out. Oh, okay. Right. Oh, well, good he was there. Glad he was there. Oh boy, okay.
Come on, Jake, it's Chinatown.
I wish I understood your references, my dude, but everyone who wrote you was like 20 or more when this was made. So these are like 40-year-old references by now. I thought my tail was defending me from the electric, but I guess the electrical shocks, but I guess not. Am I like doing this right? I don't know where I'm going. All I know is I need the remote. Okay. There we go. Get out of my sight. I had no choice. It was get hit by the fish or get hit by the glowing water. I didn't really.
Listen to me, grasshopper.
Oh my god, and the checkpoint is so far back. Oh boy. Get out of here. Just don't. Just. Okay.
listen to me, grasshopper.
This game. It's just a laugh and a half with this game. What even hit me there? Go. Delicately. Get me out of that. Alright. Okay, you know what, fish? You're just fucking sucky ass fish. Yeah, I knew it. I was like, does it turn green? Yes, it does. Alright, and then you just... Save that because I know I'm gonna get screwed at some point, and I'd like to have some help. You know what? Oh my god, get me the fuck out of that level. Thank God.
Ha! That is wild.
That's not even a reference. They couldn't. They just ran out of references to make.
Listen to me, grasshopper.
I don't care. There we go. They're using the same animation for every single one, and I just want to know why.
My name is Kane. I seek water.
Oh, one second. I'm getting a... Sorry, one second, everyone. Okay. Fuck you. What? Get out of here.
Jeez.
way. I don't see the point of coming up there. Okay. Oh, yeah, I really love the cheap shot, guys. See, I guess I'm just not 100 on instant death pits. Cause like one wrong move, that's it. You're done. Go back. I think it's the fact that they put it on, like, on fucking tight platforms and shit, that so you can slip off right away. Like, it's not a good time. It's just not a good time. It's the same spot every time, too.
Now listen to me, Grasshopper.
Ugh. Alright, let's try it again. I was moving, but I was holding the button and it just wasn't moving.
Listen to me, Grasshopper.
So, here's what I'm going to do. I am going to save state right at the start of that platforming section. So I don't have to watch all of this every single time. I feel like that's fair. Because this part, look at this part. What is this? This isn't. Whip a guy, hit a thing. All right, I'm here. Boom. Save state. All right. Oh, I have to sneeze. Oh God. Okay.
Listen to me.
Load state. Ah, hey, look, it crashed. Love it. Love it. You gotta love it. You gotta love it. You know what? I think I'm good for now. I'm gonna go ahead and sign off because I actually have some stuff I need to do before work, so. Boy, that was fun. Alright. I gotta say, I'm not really a fan of Gex right now. Because, like, it's, the platforming is so tight and difficult, and the fact you only have, you get so few checkpoints sometimes, like, especially in that water level, that just wasn't a good time. And then in this level with the instant death pits, you know, it just, I'm not having a bad time per se, but, like, I'm never going back to Gex again. Gex is not fun. Anyway, thank you all for joining. I'll talk to y'all later. Goodbye.